Filmmaker Kunal Kohli feels sad that today people have started viewing art more as an investment rather than appreciating it as art itself. Kunal, son of Yash Kohli, an art curator, appeals to people to focus more on real art and not commercialize it.
We all enjoy art. We have a rich culture and heritage of art in our country, whether of art, architecture, Ajanta, Ellora. I mean, we've got so many paintings. Our whole culture is based on art. But aaj jo ho gaya wo, nowadays what's happened is art has become more an investment than a, people don't look at art, like art is art. They look at art more as an investment. Aur ye ek bahut badi cheez ho gayi hai. So I think people should start looking at art more as art once again and not as an, just as an investment ke which artist is selling, so let me buy that. Which artist has become old, let me buy his paintings. So the commercialization of art should be less focused on, and the real art should come back in the foreground.
Kunal was present at the launch of an art gallery, Gallery 7. Kunal's last directorial was Shahid Kapoor and Priyanka Chopra starred Teri Meri Kahani in 2012 that got an average response. Sangeeta Tomar, INS.